Good evening to my lovely ones. How are you guys? Here we are in our video today to present to you how we remove our stress in massage. We are going to massage out stress out. How? In a way of massaging our head, our front face. Also, we are going to massage our palm, our hands. You know, guys, what that always came through our hands. And whenever we have a hands problem, a hand problem can make us to stop many things in many days. So a massaging system will make it all the things, all the squishiness, all the pain that is going to bring out, that's supposed to come out, is going to release it out. So guys, we get started, please. I don't want to talk as I'm massaging, but I may speak. As a massage, but come through the process of the massage and also copy. Please, if you are new in my video, do subscribe and also watch it carefully from the beginning to the end so that you can get idea of how to do your own at home. Thank you for watching, guys. In this area, we are going to start for the shoulder. I just want to explain it out. And massage down the whole area, and before we come through the stress in our mind that can make us even fall asleep. Here we have our normal oil. You can use any oil of your choice, but make sure it is well proper with a massaging oil. You don't use anyhow oil, but you can use the one due to routine with a massage. So we are about to relieve the stress out of our hands right now, because there is many things in this hands that we are making in this hands, and it's good for us to release the stress out. Here we are, guys. Here is a little bit explanation on what I want to explain to you guys. Sometimes we have a palm scratch. All you have to do is to just place on a massaging oil on your, or shea butter or any cream, but make sure the cream has a butter inside, a very nice oil or cream. Just do it this way. Massage your hands properly, because we don't normally have time of ourselves because of many stress, guys. Do this to yourself. I believe it will release many things that you are looking for. we do also the same thing to the other ones. is the second one, guys. We use this cream on our body. It is a very lovely massaging cream, full of milk. So guys, this is for today. Thank you for watching. Sorry for the little interruption of love. So I believe you enjoy this video. If you try it on your body, and I believe it will work out, be just like the way it's working out of some people that are enjoying it in this moment. Thank you once again. Please do subscribe on the channel if you are first in my channel too. If you are first to watch my channel, do subscribe on the channel so that you cannot miss any video. Thanks for watching once again. Bye for now. Bye.